Hi, welcome to Zeus Motorcycle Gear, and today I'm going to show you the use of Grip 360 loop straps. We all know that we'll be using traditional luggage straps to tie our luggage, which comes along with the metal hook. And a lot of times it happens that the hooks usually comes out of the shoulders or it gets pierced into the body. These are the new 360 loop straps, which gives the flexibility, good secure strength to the luggage without any metal onto your bike. So let me quickly show you how you can loop up these straps onto your bike. So this portion is the stretchable elastic. It expands from one end, and this is the webbings. Now quickly I'm going to show you how we're going to strap it. I take the open portion of the strap, put it under the side of the fender, loop it up, make sure that it's tight enough. The same way I have done to the other strap with this side. Coming to the stretchable part, I'm going to loop it on one side, tighten up, so that both of these straps are tight enough. Now let's say you want to use your duffel bag in a vertical, horizontal manner. So I'm going to strap this up. Take one portion of the non-elastic portion. This is called the webbing. I'm going to tighten this up. I'm going to take the other portion this way. I just loosen this a bit. Depends upon how big your luggage is, you can loosen tightly this particular webbing. So that's where I'm going to start this up, and then I can directly pull it from one end. Now you can either use this loose end to tie it onto your luggage or make a knot so that it doesn't fly in the air. So this is completely secure, no metal used onto your bike, hence your bike is completely free from the metal attached, no scratches onto your bike. So this is Grip 360. It's going to be available in two colors. One is the high-vis neon and one is the high-vis orange. It will be sold in a pack of pair. You can directly buy this from www.zeusmotorcyclegear.com.